My name is Lelobo Tebe. I'm a co-founder of Agromo Business. In the word Agromo, Agro is a short form of agriculture and all of that. And the move part is the short form of my saving, which is bread. So that Agromo is our bread. Basically, in life, we all need food to survive. No one can live in this planet Earth without having food. Even though Jesus said in the Bible, we cannot live by food alone, but we still need the meat. Surely in that case, we are surrendering to the spiritual life as we live both spiritual and physical. So it doesn't matter how spiritual you are, we still need food to survive this physical life. So, came as a solution. Actually, it's an agribusiness which is focusing on working on overcoming the starvation challenge which we all face as people. The main goal is to produce and sell the fresh vegetables, hence why we intended to cooperate or partner with preservation companies to make sure that we maintain and keep our product fresh for the long time. The Agromove is targeting the community, local schools, and the local supermarkets. And also we'll be providing a platform for a community school student to come and do the practicals, the agricultural practicals, to actually to give them the fields to come and practice what they have learned in school. That will be reducing the cost of hiring more employees, as the student will be working free of charge. And also will be giving back to the community as the school will be benefiting from using the land free. Our vision is to expand geographically to reach out to remote areas where it's difficult to get there. And also is to include other agricultural sectors, to venture into other agricultural sectors like livestock farming. The way we sell ourselves or market is diverse concerning the target market. For example, with the community, we have created a Facebook page where we interact with the community and the people. We update them with whatever is happening in our business. And also, we really notice what's whereby. For example, if we produce the cabbage and it's ready for the market, we inform the community about the availability of the product through the notice boards, like that one. There will be some prices and the address where they can find the product. With the schools and supermarkets, we do the face-to-face conversation. We go to them and talk face-to-face.